The first known automated machine in history, known as the Antikythera mechanism, was discovered in a shipwreck off the coast of Greece in 1901. This ancient device, dating back to around 100 BC, was an intricate mechanical calculator used for astronomical and calendrical calculations.